the passport is faked, so the person who is holding a fraudulent document is handed over, you know, to the authorities. The minimum punishment is that he cannot enter, you know, the UAE. And if he's leaving the country, it will be the same, you know. He will be stopped and handed over to the police. Helps in examining the passport, and it helps very much in training, you know, the people. You know, the machine which is provided for the first line officers, they have three functions. There is ultraviolet light, and they have a transmitted light, and they have a magnifier. So if some security features requires, you know, ultraviolet, then this machine also has ultraviolet source. See, this feature cannot be seen, you know, under a normal light. It disappears. But the bio page in this passport is faked.
How do you know that?
I know because there are no security features in this page. So can you see the difference? The whole page is illuminating under ultraviolet. Whereas, you know, in the genuine passport, only, you know, the security features which are implemented, you know, using fluorescent ink are illuminating. Now we are employing a very advanced course in how to know whether, you know, this picture belongs to the guy who is holding the passport or not. So they are very trained, believe it or not. They can do this in 20 seconds. Yeah. They know what to look for. Yeah. There are certain things, you know, in the facial of the guy who is holding the passport, from which, you know, we can differentiate and we can make a quick comparison, you know. As you know, the shape of the eye, you know, the shape of the face, you know, the nose, the lips.
We receive a lot of documents from the airports to check the documents, if it's good or not. We check the passports from the cover to cover by using the machines. You need to put the documents at the middle.
How do you know this is fake?
Normally, the security documents, it should be in offset printing. But if you look into this one, you will find out that it's printed by commercial printer. And they use like inkjet printing.
We should be really ready, you know, for the future, because the methods of counterfeiting and forgery, it is getting advanced and advanced, and the number of the foreigners are doubling, multiplying, you know, very sharply. Dubai government is employing, you know, the most advanced machines and human resources in order to not allow, you know, any guy with a bad intention, you know, to enter the country. We are a very safe country. We have a good reputation of being a very safe city or country. So if you get caught, you know, then accordingly you will get, you know, proper punishment for that one.